And so now the strategy is starting to pay off for Miami because
five minutes left. That was a bad play. Jesus, watch this.
Oh,
Shaq mauls this guy and gets away with it.
There is a price to be paid for the hack of Shaq, and Esteban.